No idea why there's a double stop sign on the visualization right now, and you can see some demons in the planner where it just shifts to the left ever so slightly. The demons in the path planner where it's just shifting, going from one direction to another and making the steering wheel feel very unconfident is probably near the top of the list of things that I think need to be improved before we get to the next level of FSD performance.